what you're trying to do is making them happy. If it's not doing it, then
it's the outside range.
It's just the right friend. And, you know, it's he's there for. The double line? I knew you were going there. because there's all these things in art. Yeah. Yes, it's a Virginia number. Yeah. A Virginia number. And the reason we have it is because the snap elevates. And the more you elevate the neck, the harder it is for the horse to flex. So the snap elevates and the herd flexes. See, because it gets in the cow. We want a nice one that gives room for the tongue and everything. We used to not get very high. What's something?
Now you're getting a little more power.
No, because the horse is so against it. But if you are even a really nice, you know, using room for the tongue, just a shallow board, and you use nets, and there's all these different ways to hold the double paddle ring. You get a horse that's really, you know, what I should do for sometimes, you know, the normal way is they cross, and the snap and both the other hand and the like, curve is in between. And sometimes you can do it over and under. Sometimes you can do it three rings in one hand and just a curve in the other. That's on a really stiff side. Yeah, that's a really stiff horse. And that shouldn't be there by the time you're born. Yes, you can do this. The snap is on the top. That's the elevating ring. So you want to elevate the flex. Elevate the flex. Elevate the flex. It's such a normal thing. Everybody says, oh, I'm going to do it. And I'm like, why? Because this is like more work than I want. And I'm like,